Hello, hello, sweet souls. Asha Light Eagle whispers healing with my ancestors. And we are going to look at the Goddess's Knowledge cards by art by Susan Seddon Bullet. I hope I'm pronouncing this all right. So this is the backs. The back of the box. Okay. So yeah. Let's see if I can open. This is the tuck box. So not a bad tuck box anyways. So there is no book for this. This is a deck that comes with explanation on the back. Okay. So it's no gilding or anything like that. So here is the first card. Very interesting. Oops. Changing woman. Okay. Here is Diana. Here is Eve. Here is Gaia, of course. Okay, interesting. Hell. Ooh, I like that she has hell here. Hera. High Priestess. Inanna. Oops. Ishtar. Excel. Calypso. Altes. I don't know if I am pronouncing all this all right or not. Lady of the Lake. Lilith. Oh man. Mary. Medusa. Very interesting. Minerva. Or Minerva. Pillar. Persephone. Psyche or Psyche. Rhiannon. Selene or Selene, not sure. The Sphinx. Themis. It's interesting how she have done all this. Thetis. Not sure how to pronounce this. And I'm not going to even try. She's doing so beautiful work. This face have been a little bit everywhere. Well, this is nice, and I know that she have done an animal tarot because I do have that one as well. We'll show it after this one. This is gorgeous. This is something that I felt drawn to. Two more. Love this. And then last. Very nice. Athena. So yeah, this is very nicely done. And it shuffles okay. Let's take it sticks a bit, but so let's see. Maybe this will be a message for someone. So yeah, that's it, you guys. So thanks for tuning in and wish you a good day. And if you haven't subscribed, do so. Give me a like or a thumbs up. Something. Thank you.